Hello and welcome to another video of Excel Automation and Python Pandas. So you can see on your screen that these all topics which we are covering in this playlist. And you can see on your screen this is the 1 hour of video. You can see all of these topics you can learn from one video and from one single Excel file. I have used PyCharm, but you can use Jupyter Notebook as well to write your code. So now today's agenda is pivot. The first video of pivot will be that I will be generating a pivot of sum and count from Excel data. And then in the another video, I will be generating pivot of percentage on a data frame column. Okay, and then I will be showing you in third video that how to work with groups by function. So we will be seeing multiple 3 or 4 different kind of groups in a single data frame. Okay. First of all, let's have a look on the data, what kind of data we have. This is the data in Excel. You can have your data in SQL database or cloud database or okay. So now I am on my editor PyCharm. You can use Jupyter Notebook also to write same code. I'll add a new file, pivot, and as first step we have to see that we are able to read the data successfully from Excel or not. So what I have done is I have taken the data from Excel, okay, and then I am trying to print rows, alright, so let's see if data is loaded successfully or not. You can see the top 5 rows are printed. You can match from here. Okay. Next is to put the pivot through count. Okay. Here you go. So this index column is the column for which we want to see the count of product. Okay. So this is the index column and this is the count column or the target column, you can say, and this is the aggregate function. So aggregate function is like if you want to use for sum or percentage whatever, and you can create your own customized function also, and you can use here. And then I am printing the pivot table on the screen, and then I will be writing the result in Excel also so that you can see the pivot. I will run and I will see the pivot on my screen. Okay, so let me extend and you can see the result. So this is first 5 lines which we have just printed, and this is the pivot of the table. Okay, if you want to see the same result in Excel, so first of all I would like you to pause the video here and look at the code so that it is in memory. Now let me open the Excel and show you. So here you see the file is created, pivot count. And you have the pivot here on your screen. Let me zoom it for your reference. Okay. Back to the code now. So this print is not required anymore because we just wanted to print the data. You can write your output to Excel. And then now I am putting pivot by sum. So the aggregation function, only aggregation function will be changed, and the value, which value we want to do the sum of. So the sales price. So let me show you the sales price. Here is the column sales price. So I want to put the sum of sales price for each country. All right. And then I am writing the pivot on the screen, and then I am writing the output in one Excel also so that I can show you. Okay. So you have the for each country. Now let me show you the file as well. File is generated here. So here you see the price. sum of the price for each country. Okay, now next question is that if you want to add some more columns, how will you add those columns? So I will be removing this print now because it is, the work is over. We have seen the pivot. So here is the code to add more columns in a pivot table. So you can see here I have added two more columns. So you can have a look on the code now. From line number 14 to line number 17 before I run the code. So you see here, this is a long pivot this time. So we have better if we see this in the app. Let me open. Oh, great. So we have all product under each segment. This is the product and this is the segment. Alright, so this is how you use pivot on pandas, and you can now see the code on your screen. Practice the code from here. Please like my videos if it is useful for you. Give me the feedback in comments. Share my videos to your friends to whom it can be useful, and subscribe to the channel for more videos on Python pandas and Python programming and Python automation. Thank you very much for your time.